Chancellor, Mr. Ministers, I'm grateful for your invitation, and I am happy to be here. I have crossed the Atlantic some 3,500 miles at a crucial time in the life of the Grand Alliance. So long as our presence is desired and required, our forces and commitments will remain. For your safety is our safety, your liberty is our liberty, and any attack on your soil is an attack upon our own. Out of necessity, as well as sentiment, in our approach to peace, as well as war, our fortunes are one. Finally, I have also come to Germany to pay tribute to a great European statesman, an architect of unity, a champion of liberty, a friend of the American people, Chancellor Konrad Adenauer. Already he lives in the history he helped to make. I look forward to this visit with Chancellor Adenauer with me and with the warmth of your greeting already in my memory.